When deploying digital signage advertising screens, make sure you use strategic incentives for your hosts wisely and effectively, like adding QR codes that redirect viewers to your host websites or provide more information about their products and services. These tools can also be used as an incentive for the advertisers so as to purchase ad spots from you. QR codes can also be used by advertisers to display digital coupons, specials, social media pages, or redirect to their websites. Other incentives are cross-advertising between host locations, digital services that you offer, such as video SEO and other such services that you can include at discounted rates. By keeping your advertisers happy, you can count on yearly renewals, which is a great source of recurring income requiring minimal work. Digital signage solutions have extremely high profit margins relative to its investment if done correctly. You can start an ad screen ready for advertising with a TV costing $300, a $100 media player including software, another $300 for a bracket and pay a TV installer, totaling $700. Let's say it even costs you $900 to deploy an ad screen and you decide to go cheap, charging $300 yearly. Just three ads would give you your entire investment back. You can probably find three investors that have businesses and ask them to front you $300 each to start your first screen in exchange for an ad spot. If you have any questions or would like us to make a video on a specific inquiry you may have on digital signage advertising, interactive touchscreen kiosks, or digital menu boards, please email it to us at info@imotionmedia.com. You can also leave it in our video inquiry form located on our website at imotionmedia.com within the FAQ section. Don't forget to like and subscribe.